Here be fascinating. Working with perpendicular A?
You've come to the right turn. I happen to be an expert on the very speciality.
Can you tell us what it's for?
Oh, this is rare. Ridiculously rare.
An insistent condition.
What?
What is it?
It's a dingle collar.
Dingle collar.
Commonly used in saloons, yes. Humans, they like to wear their hair in tails. Pony. Or pig. Or duck. A perverb here, and a twirl there, and whoop! A palm adorable!
It's all thanks to the dingle hopper.
Give me $2 for it.
That's all no.
I'm telling you, kid, on the open sea, you won't get more than a few slams. But I'm prepared.
I'm not selling it, Scuffle. I'm saving it to my collection.
How's about a clock? I got something stupendous. Museum quality. Abandoned, bulbous, so flat.
Wow.
Second cousin to the duo.
It makes music?
Wait! It makes music so fantastic, so absolutely marvelous!
Music?
Oh no, the concept! Oh my gosh, I completely forgot! My god, it's gonna kill me!
The concept is today!
Come on, that thing, Scuttle! You change your mind if you want to sell! Call me first, you hear?
The Mellon Merfolk, creatures of the deep. Today marks a special anniversary. For many years ago on this fateful day, I inherited my father's kingdom and banished the sea witch Ursula forever.
Hail King Triton!
Hail King Triton!
And now, in honor of the occasion, may I introduce the master of ceremonies?
Presenting the court composer, Horatio Polonius Ignatius Gustatius Sebastian!
So tell us, what do you have in store?
Well, I got a special song just for the occasion, and it's going to be performed by none other than your 7 lovely daughters. I wrote this one for my star people.
And who might that be?
Your youngest, Ariel. Such a voice that child knows as pure as ice, pitch as pure as water. Why, I haven't heard such magnificent sounds since. Well.
Send us her royal highness. May she rest in peace.
You're going to be a proud papa, Lucy. We'll need to show up for rehearsals once in a while.
Let the merriment begin.
Oh, we are the daughters of Triton, great father who loves us and named us well.
Andrina, Vista,
Antima, Adela,
and Ariel.
In concert we hold to enlighten the hearts of the men who with music swell. Quata, Andrina, Arista, Atina, Adela,
and then there is the youngest in her musical debut, our 7th little sister, we're presenting her to you.
To sing the songs of Bastion, for the voices they all know, it's our sister, Hallelujah.
Let's face it, Daddy. You're the only male.
more attention that Della's ever gonna get.
Hey, you have the air. Needed ambition and a willingness to kill.
All right, that's enough. One son, Sebastian. Was that too much to hope for?
Please, sire, don't go breaking your happy friend at me.
Sorry, Sebastian.
Can I go over the hurricane by mistake?
Sally, forgive me.
Eris!
So sorry.
Lady?
I just forgot, that's all.
As a result of your careless behavior?
Careless and reckless behavior!
The entire celebration was
ruined! Completely destroyed! This concert was going to be a pinnacle of my distinguished career!
Sebastian!
And now, Vic, and you have unlocked yourself of the whole kingdom!
I had a date. You
were afraid of that.
I don't think that would hurt anybody.
Mama loves me.
She's not! Ariel, please. You came to be such a gift.
I know. My mother comes.
It's a wondrous talent. One that requires stewardship and care. So please, for the sake of her memory.
I will, Dolly. I promise.
It wasn't even Ariel's fault! That know-it-all Siegel started going on and on!
Siegel? Siegel? You went up to the surface again?
Nothing happened.
You've been hazed by one of those barbarians. One of those humans.
I am not barbarians.
They're dangerous. Traps and harpoons. Like it or not, you're my youngest. And so I worry about you the most.
I'm holding them to look
out
for myself.
As long as you live under my roof, you'll obey my rules.
You just listen to me for once.
That's the last time you're going to the surface. Ever again. Understood?
You're so unfair.
Heaven help me. She's woke, stubborn as a barnacle.
Teenagers, give them an inch and they'll swim all over you.
I can govern a kingdom, but I can't control my own daughter. I was too harsh. She'll learn to fear me. I don't want that. She needs her mother, Sebastian, and so do I. If only she were here, she knows just what to say. She's firmly conjectured. Help the girl to find her way. She'll know what to forbid and what we must allow. She has this great patience that I never saw. Oh, I would give to have it back. Right.
No, sire. It's difficult, sure. But I gotta top it up and let's hold it down for Aria's sake. I'm telling you, my child needs constant supervision. Someone who can have watch over her, keep her out of trouble.
That's not a bad idea. Someone to watch over her every move.
Her every long title.
Her every size.
Her every guy.
And you are just a crowd to do it.
Her every... What?
You heard me. From now on, here is your responsibility.
My... But Your Majesty, she's a clever mermaid. I'm just a crustacean. Surely you ought to be so higher on an evolutionary scale.
The perfect gift for a
birds burn dangerously unstable tiles. Most of all, Daddy loved her own sister, so feminine, so fresh, so fine. I would watch as he hugged and kissed her, and I shedded her guts from the bottom of my head. Daddy's little angel, Daddy's little sweet, so she will be there. She received his advice, and everything nice, Dad prayed, and I see how the girl and nice. Dad's little angel, how could I be ate? With the girl so heavy set, just smile from the shell and back to her head, and she went to her. Yes, what can I do? Daughter number two. The longer in a rope where I left her spinning around. Daughter 3 and 4, washed up on the shore. Sadly, 5 and 6 were never found. And it didn't make my father love me. It didn't hurt me, Dad. Oh, no, no. It was sad, though, and Dad. That river, we are beautiful blue.
So true for you.
The sisters in the line of me. I inherited the whole damn show. Was it fun? Oh, Dad, so much fun. I forgot that my dad also had an additional touch. Yet the sun still let you on, but I figured so what? So that's not no little baby
blue.
And blue. A male heir. As soon as he came of age, he stole everything from me. Every ocean, every lake, every pond, every puddle. So, my dear ones in the desert, I say it's time to take revenge. Revenge on what he loves the most. Oh, it won't be like a child,
speaking of rather wild.
And she has her wrapped around the crazy little thing. She will be our inn. She'll be what we use. Beatty can refuse. There's no way we'll lose. Daddy's little angel. Daddy's little daddy. Daddy's little nice chair. So sad, so smart. We keep it in heart. We'll keep her as it were. We'll keep her as it were. Daddy and his angel. She's the one to get. Now he's taken from a rope. Just get Daddy's little angel. He's a hero.
Thank you.
Bright young women, six women, ready to sing.
Oh, my God.
it too late?
It's hard to say. Oh, I don't hear a heartbeat.
No, look, he's breathing. Oh, Spatzel, just look at him. He's so beautiful.
Any hammerhead can see that the back will next. now she's in love.
She's better than ever.
She's in love.
As it settles on the sands,
I can feel her waiting just beyond the hill. Singing out a melody to all these ambitions. And her voice is there as dust is falling. And her voice is there as dust is falling. Pure and bright, it's always near, all day, all night. Still I hear calling her voice. Strange as a dream, real as the sea. If you can hear me now, come set me free.
Oh,
child.
Is that maybe, just maybe, you'd be happy with me?
Happy for you. Happy? Because you've gone crazy now? Child, you just put your head out of all the clouds and back in the water where it belongs.
I don't belong here. I have a day. It's hard as a child. Only I could be up there instead. Walking on the very same ground she is. Breathing the very same air.
Down here is your home. The human world, it's a mess. Light out of the sea is better than anything that was there. For people who said, the seaweed is always greener if somebody is in need. You dream about going up there, but that's the beauty. Look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What rock is looking for? Under the sea, under the sea. Garden is better, down my ankle with the same in front of me. Up on the river, and see how the river is. Why you so fast, and I got to see. Down here, how the beach is happy, as I can row. This is the fall, it's not here. Even Mr. Henry, the gun was made up,
I'm going to go to the next one.
Is it true? Did you save a human from drowning?
Who told? Which one of you?
I'm sorry, Ariel. I'm nothing but a puppy, just a lousy puppy.
You get every single solo, and it's not fair.
That's enough. Leave us alone, you two, Sebastian. So,
you had to rescue the prince.
You had to?
Without me, he would have perished.
She's a human. You're a mermaid!
I can't hate him just because he's different. Maybe you can, but it's not in me.
Different. They catch us with their boats. They spear us with their blades.
You're not all like that.
Have you forgotten what they did to your mother?
You can't really.
She slipped. Can there be any doubt? She slips out one morning for an innocent swim, and it never returns.
You don't know that for certain.
I know it in my heart, and that's enough! Murderers, all of them!
You can't label the humans with you wicked ones.
I want to be both a shrine of them, worshiping your rubbish. The debris that slowly come on.
Hey, no!
That's hope of their decadence.
No, please!
Never again, Ariel! Never again!
He ruined all my things. My human stuff. If he really and truly loved me, he never.
It's because he loves you.
Will he show us a plenty of showing it? You break every treasure I own. He can't break me.
Yeah, well, you might just break his heart.
And you! Some friend you turn out to be praying him there? It's my human place.
For your own good, child. I pray you wake up from this madness and soon. You're swimming in some real dangerous waters.
Only what you are, only what you see. Love me as I am, instead of who you wish I'd be. He doesn't really care. He doesn't want to know. I hate him. Yes, I hate him. But I hate him so. Oh, what I would give only I could know.
Poor tomorrow. Poor sweet child. That's a bit sweet. If only there were something we could do.
Why to?
Sweet child, poor child. So child is almost understood. Dear child, grandchild. Gosh, so shall we say, not good. No. Who will lead your world to this glory? Who will help her get her men? Sweet child, perhaps the sea witch can.
What possibly did you find Jerusalem?
She knows your dream.
Tell me that you're not evil.
She'll grant your prayer.
Please,
she'll cast the charm and spell.
Guardian Lord of
no one cares. Sweet child, dear child,
poor child,
sad child. We'll bring you to her lair right now. Then at the set, you'll repent and you'll reconcile.
Together,
or as
take it to her.
Sweet child.
Ariel? Where'd you go? It's me!
Ursula, why help them?
Yes, indeed. The girl is poor, but to get some. So sad, so true.
If you walk into my pocket, guys, there, Ursula, please, and I help them.
Yes, I do.
more bartending stuff. Here's my best offer, babykins. I know a spell that will turn you into a human for 3 days. Your voice, your pronto, your lepanto, even your guilt, they'll all be safe and sound in here.
But if I become human, I'll never see my family again. My father's, my sister.
You'll have your looks, your pretty face,
and don't underestimate
the power of body language.
The men up there don't like a lot of glitter. They think a girl with lots of skin is bored.
Yes, some men it's much preferred for ladies not sailor. And don't draw all your blood, I don't know.
They're not all that impressed with conversation. True gentlemen avoid when they can. But they soon you want a lady to withdraw. It seems that time will get her again.
Come on, you are doctored stuff. Go ahead,
make your choice. I'm a very busy woman and I haven't got all done. It won't cost much. That's your voice.
You are doctored stuff. Go ahead,
send a throw. If you want to cross the bridge by speed, you've got to pay the toll. Take a gulp and take a breath. Go ahead and sign a scroll. Lots of debts and now I've got a girl.
Now sing your voice over to me.